Hey everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight. This is my band's record release show, and our name is Dagger. Before we start, I'd like to speak a little bit about two things. One is Life After Hate. It's a benefit that we're trying to raise money for now. We're selling posters. Ian's out there selling food right now. I'm pretty positive. Burritos if you want one. But more to the heart of the matter, it's a group that helps exfiltrate members of white nationalist groups and hate groups. Does counter-recruitment. I mean, these are the people who have boots on the ground. We're doing all the logistical stuff. So while we have people in the streets fighting people, there's some people who are making sure that their ranks thin out and thin out hard. So thank you to them for everything they do. Thank you to our friend, Lori, wherever you're at. Lori's the kind of person that really doesn't wait for people to get on board before doing what's right. They put us in touch with this group. The day after Charlottesville, I mean, they had people out in the streets. They're driving by, taking pictures of us, trying to get our information, but like, Lori's not scared, and like, they'll always be a friend of mine. So while some people might just sit around and fetishize the fact that the world's going to shit because they get new fucking pictures to put on their Tumblr and feel fucking pretentious about, some people don't. Some people actually move and do the right thing. So thank you to Lori.
Thank you. Thank you.
go. I hope you sink. Watching your downtowns get fucking burnt down, bought up, bulldozed. We watched everything that it was when we were born get wasted away. And for the first time in a very long fucking time, I'm starting to see businesses open up again. I'm starting to see that food pantries have more food than people that need pantries. And for a city that went from 200,000 people about to 80,000 in 20 years that we've seen die, this is the best moment. And all we can do is just keep fighting, keep building this, keep standing by each other, because at the end of the day, it's just the fucking people in this room. That's all it is. This is our last song. It's called Dagger.